at London's train station. The Juno Express just rolled into town. It was packed with music industry folks, some music stars, including Washboard Union, a new artist, Newella Charles, and a whole bunch of other musical talent that will be performing across London. And of course, coming here for the big Juno Awards. There's events all weekend leading up to the big broadcast night on Sunday at Budweiser Gardens.
So like, now the stars are here, can the party finally...
Oh, it has begun, clearly. It's already begun. Yeah, this is sort of the moment. We just had the Juno Express arrive, and 260 people just came in. A number of artists. We had a bunch of performers on the train. So, yeah, the energy just got lifted up a little bit in the city. You know what? It's going to be a whole lot of fun. It's just the city, again, has been so great, so welcoming. And I think, you know, everybody sort of got off the train. They're going to go to the hotels. We got the welcome reception coming up tonight and then side stage. So I think Dundas Street, all down there around Fanshawe, it's just going to be alive tonight.